Oh, speaking up here. Are you male or female?
Male.
Uh-huh. I've been looking at you for about 45 minutes now. Can you, That's a charming looking thing. Would you unveil yourself there for a minute? Can we see who's inside? Mm-hmm. Ah, famous! Lord! Nice to see you, old fellow. Now, somebody is going to say, take the mask off inside now, you know. We're delighted to have you all with us. Looking good. Let's turn back to the man who, the man who went with a craze for monsters long before. Come on now, come on. Now, boy. Got long claws there. Ladies and gentlemen, back for the second go-around of the one that was so popular not too long ago, a thing called the Monster Mash. Ladies and gentlemen, again, Mr. Bobby Pickett.
When my eyes beheld an eerie sight, for my monster from his slab began to rise, and suddenly, to my surprise,
he did the mash.
He did the monster mash.
The monster mash.
It was a graveyard smash.
He did the mash.
It caught on in a flash.
He did the mash.
He did the monster mash. From my laboratory in the castle east, to the master bedroom where the vampires feast. The ghouls all came from their humble abode to get a jolt from my electrode.
They did the mash.
They did the monster mash.
The monster mash.
It was a graveyard smash.
They did the mash.
It caught on in a flash.
They did the mash.
They did the monster mash. The zombies were having fun. The party had just begun. The guest included Wolfman, Dracula, and his son. The scene was rocking, all were digging the sound. Igor on chains, backed by his baying hound. The coffin bangers were about to arrive with their vocal group, the Crypt Kicker Five.
They played the mash.
They played the monster mash.
The monster mash.
It was a graveyard smash.
They played the mash.
It caught on in a flash.
They played the mash.
They played the monster mash. Out from his coffin, Drax's voice did ring. Seemed he was troubled by just one thing. Opened the lid and shook his fist and said,
whatever happened to my Transylvania twist?
It's now the mash.
It's now the monster mash.
The monster mash.
And it's a graveyard smash.
It's now the mash.
It's caught on in a flash.
It's now the mash.
It's now the monster mash. Now everything's cool. Drax a part of the band. And my monster mash is the hit of the land. For you, the living, this mash was meant to. When you get to my door, tell them Body sent you.
Then you can mash.
Then you can monster mash.
The monster mash.
And you my graveyard smash.
Then you can mash.
You'll catch on in a flash.
Then you can mash.
Then you can monster mash.
The Cashbox magazine wishes to present you with this award for your outstanding achievements in the recording industry. No, no, not really. You're going to be at the Dome tonight, is that the place?
The Dome, right, Dick.
This is in Virginia Beach.
Virginia Beach, right.
I wish you all the very best. Lou Johnson is awaiting at the autograph table. Would you join us there, too?
Sure will, sure will. Thank you very much.
Oh, it's, you know. It's we'll see you later. Thank you, Bobby. Thank you, Lou. Now, for a few words from one of the most respected names in hair care, Helene Curtis.